Okay, so I've been wondering to myself, what would happen if you actually have the worst loadout? Oh shit, two chargers! And a ball titan! Oh shit, balls me. Oh shit, me! I ran out of energy to run, man. Oh, I got killed by a ball titan, okay. This is not a good run. Oh shit, me! Shit! So honestly, what is the point of having these two weapons? This is the worst weapon to even use for any situation at all.